You don't really need approval from others. There's one thing that's way more important. Hey there, njroot22.com here with another random interest vlog. It's a little bit of a step away from our usual topics here. This is something that affects almost everyone. It's the need to be accepted or recognized. I think it's a natural human condition. We like to feel like we received like a stamp of approval from others. And I think it's been this way since day one. And there's people that argue that it's actually essential for human existence. And this applies to all like communication mediums too. You know, whether it's in person, emails, letters, conversations with close friends or even complete strangers. Or then your text messages, you want some feedback on that. And it could be family, friends, strangers. And today's, I guess the new standard is likes. Whenever you post something like a picture of your food or a picture selfie in front of a sunset, you want to get those thumbs up and likes. And that's kind of I think that may actually augment the problem a little bit. But most people overlook this very one important thing, is that you got to satisfy number one first. Be happy with what you do, regardless if you get criticism or likes at all. I mean, the likes shouldn't make you feel any better, and the criticism really shouldn't make you feel worse. Sure, a constructive criticism is good, and it may help you think from a different viewpoint that maybe you didn't have. I get some feedback from people regarding these videos, and I take them into consideration. Maybe one day I will put them into action. To believe in yourself, you know, don't worry about everybody else and their approval. I think that getting approval from others and relying on it long term is not good if you're not the one that is not content. Some people actually go, you know, many years, most of their life, seeking out the approval or acceptance of others, only to get disappointed when they get negative feedback. Or sometimes people, like cold people, won't even acknowledge that you did something good. And this happens a whole lot when you're involved or closely involved with narcissistic personalities. I can say that maybe if you're in a really toxic relationship, it might be necessary for you to have at least some access to positivity and support in some. And you can find that. You know, it wouldn't be necessarily just to get a pat on the back. But I think if you're hanging out with hateful people and you can't get out of that situation, you probably could use some relief, even though you should still be happy with yourself. If you can find a way in your life to be happy with what you do and how you live your life without those external validations, is a good goal to have. And never rely on likes or approval. The key point here is just to be happy with yourself. Be proud of what you do, even if no one recognizes it. And it's a really hard hump to get over, to be happy with what you do. Life will be a lot easier when you can just be happy with yourself. So that's it. If you liked the video and my inspiration, click the link and the buttons and all these other fruity little YouTube things. Have a great day.